A hectic scene erupting at today's Good Cause Eviction rally. According to state troopers, 36 people were taken into custody during the sit-in that was blocking the Capitol hallways. Those at the rally calling on lawmakers to pass housing protections in the budget. The legislation would make it so landlords can only evict tenants who violate their lease agreements. This all comes just ahead of the state budget deadline at the end of the month.